Welcome back, everyone. President Biden is pushing back plans to withdraw all U.S. troops from Afghanistan to September 11th. That will mark the 20th anniversary of the terrorist attacks on America that were coordinated in Afghanistan and touched off the war on terror. The Trump administration reached an agreement with the Taliban last year on a May 1st deadline. About 2,500 U.S. troops remain in Afghanistan. A senior administration official says the drawdown will begin next month.